Hello everyone, my name is Rachit Saxena and I am a student here at DTU. Now I'm currently in my first year pursuing B.Tech in Computer Science. I was born in Delhi in the year 2000 and I've always felt a false sense of greatness being born at the start of the millennium. Now I'm not the only child of my parents, but I've always had that feeling since my elder brother is 16 years older than me. And he moved out for his education when I was just 2 years old. Now, most of my childhood memories have been of hospitals because when I was born, I had a really weak immune system. Now, because of my medical condition, I was always overly pampered and protected by my parents. And due to this, I did not have many social interactions and I developed anxious introversion. Now, since I did not have many friends near my home, most of my time was spent playing games or watching television. Now, education was something that was never taken lightly in my house, much like most Indian households. Most of my decisions were based on what I hate the least rather than what I like the most. So, in that childhood, I was always pestered for, scoring the highest, being a topper, being a scholar. And due to this, I developed a sense of hatred for education and studies in general. Now this hatred was accompanied with a fear of not scoring high. So I studied while simultaneously hating it. Now this is how I ended up taking PCM Computer Science in class 10th, dreaming of going abroad for my undergrad studies because I hated Computer Science the least. And my dreams were shattered when I too was pushed into the Indian engineering factories by my parents. I prepared for JEE for only half the duration as much as most people do, and I unwittingly reached where I am right now. Now, don't get me wrong, reaching DTU Computer Science is a great thing, but it was never my dream. And for that matter, even going abroad for higher education was never my dream. I didn't like studies. What I did love was food. I've always loved food. I've loved cooking food, I've loved trying out new food, and this is why I always wanted to become a chef. Now I dream about, traveling new places and trying out their cuisines and someday maybe open a restaurant and finally become a chef. I also love playing games, especially with friends, and to all those people who do play games here, I play League of Legends here and I'm always looking for new friends to play with. I'm also a big music lover. My favorite genres being pop, rock, EDMs, future house, progressive house, and my favorite artists being Alan Walker, Bastille, Imagine Dragons, Martin Garrix, etc. So I joined Toastmasters to overcome my anxious introversion and develop my social skills. Thank you.